Hello guys, and welcome into a new Point of View Driving episode. Issue is the catalytic converter, as it's split in the final part where the pipe is. There is a knocking sounds like something a metal would knock when I put it into the first gear, or when I disengage the gears. So when I put it in neutral, at some point there is something, something that doesn't feel right. Just again, I really hope it's just the catalytic converter. Maybe it's not only that splitting issue, but also maybe it doesn't sit into place there as it should, and it it's something. But this is, I feel it when I try to accelerate from a standstill. Not all the time. Yeah, the last thing I would need would be some issue at the gearbox or something with the clutch. A knocking sound and also a grinding one, some metal grinding noise and feeling. One more day tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow I will make the call first time at the first hour of the morning. haideți. Zici că să iau cap în apă. Here, I don't want to be behind that that guy. And here's another two. And you just cannot. You can't make this up. And this guy in front again, in the same manner, he drives like this. guys, thank you so much for watching. I wish you all the best. May you have as least problems as possible with your car parts, and I'll catch you in the next ones. Take care wherever you are. Bye bye.